Here I am mixing the resin. About to pour my 24 by 36. And glass it out. It's what I call glassing it out by putting the epoxy resin on. So, just to make it clear to a lot of other people who may not know exactly what I mean. I mix equal parts of the resin and the hardener, so make that clear as well. Mix it about a good 3 minutes for get the consistency right. I have about 10, 15, maybe 20 minutes of play time with the resin before it gets stiff on me. You want to make sure you got plenty of ventilation when you're mixing this resin. I like to seal my pictures in resin just because it holds the shine and it strengthens the whole painting itself without breaking. Pretty heat resistant as well.